Diva Dirt Wrestler of the Year, Sara Del Rey, 2011. And I can't say I'm surprised I won this, because I was the Wrestler of the Year. Just like every year, I'm the Wrestler of the Year. So you might as well start making the award for 2012, because, again, I will be Wrestler of the Year.